Praise the Lord. Okay, I just want to have my testimony. Quick, Sister Yvonne, she's going to come. And let's give her amen that she comes. All right. Then we're going to move on. Okay, Sister Yvonne, just.
Glory,
hallelujah.
Good morning.
All the worship today, yes. I almost paid my testimony, yes. But I wanted to give praise and glory to our pastors, Sister Hill, Pastor Hill, Brother Williams, and Sister Williams. They're our teachers, our mentors. That's who we can come to when we need wisdom and knowledge. And I am so excited about the teaching that we're doing right now. And today's service, I've mentioned it through and through, the beginning and the end. Omega. He has it. It's all there.
Yes.
And we're at the end and we're trying to get that information.
Come on.
And this has really have touched me to know the exact words and the way things is going to happen. It's just like in the beginning of time, how he made earth. It's just like a book. It got a beginning, a middle, and an end.
Yes.
And the teaching we're doing right now is about the first fruits, the middle harvest, and the end. So everything is so exciting, and the ones who's missing this knowledge need to come out. It gives you wisdom. It gives you understanding.
Yes.
I love Sister Hill when she throw in a question about what if and why, and let go and study a little deeper on your own. Because you think the old saints, they didn't talk about the church much, but they did. Some knew about it. Jeremiah said, in Jeremiah, he said, I'll send you a false prophet. He knew about the Antichrist. They might have talked about the Revelation a whole lot in the Old Testament, but they knew once someone knew about the church in the Old Testament. And when you come to learn and listen about the end times, you'll know who those people are who knew about the church. Because when that church go away in the rapture, there will be no more church. It'll be us, and we'll be having to make it through that tribulation if we're here. And we have to make it until he comes back and reigns over us. And these are things that I've been just excited about it, and I'm glad Pastor Hill is teaching us about it, because that's what I look to as my mentor, as our pastors and our teachers here at St. at Northside Christian Center. And I love my family and the congregation. Amen.
Amen.